a mock that I think is pretty cool. And if you don't like it, that's okay. But I think you will like it because I do. So, enough of that chitty chat. Let's build. So you take this, you take two of these. Put it like this. And then you put it like this. These red things on it. Well, like the blue thing. And you put these little smoke pipe things on, and you put these swords on, and you stick them. Okay. Sorry, that was my dad. But anyway, yeah, you built this. It's like a claw. And then you put this chest plate on. Wow. So now we're gonna build the hand. I have no idea where this goes. Oh, I know. Yeah. So we're going to build. Yeah, well, I'm going to build a hand type of thing. So, yeah. So, like this. And you put it like, yeah, like this. And you put, well, you attach, like, attach it like this. It's gonna be more clear once you've seen it. And now if you do this, it's not gonna do that. To add this magical piece. So you just, put it like this, and yes, it will attempt to do that, but. But yeah, so it's going to make sense once you've like fully done the whole thing. It's gonna make a lot more sense. So now, like that. I've actually really never put this, rebuilt this, but. I know. So, put this on, like this, and you put these chest plates on it. Put it like this. You just put these red pegs on. Yeah, I just had a long day at school, so don't blame me if I'm a little tired. Please just accept that. That was a little blurry. Sorry, I just want something in my ear. So just put these on like that. And now for the fun part. There really is no balls for the cannons, it's only two can fit in one at a time. Because you can do this. You can put this. Put these. Like this. Triple shooter. So, yeah. It's easy to build. Very easy. So build this. Yeah. It's the easiest thing to build. So put it like this. And
Here, hold that up again.
Like this. So. Like that, yeah. So, yeah, sorry. You just attach it like this. And put it like this, but you'll see why. Just put it like this, so, but you'll see why I do it like, because this is like a hook. Stand up better because it's really heavy. It's very, very heavy. Because this arm, if he does this, he'll like instantly fall with lights and this, these back supports, so it needs. Yeah, you could. But yeah.
What are those? His feet?
Yeah. They're his feet. And they're very, 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 easy to build. So put these yellow and blue things on. Yeah. And that is a whole foot. So just. But yeah, just build a mirror image of that. Like that. Yeah, so put him like this. Yeah, put him like this, and so. So you're building the head, set that aside. Don't place this, place this. So anyway, like this. Put this. Like that. And there's these, all these extra parts, but you'll see what they do in a bit. There you go. So just build this arm, it's a basic arm. Make do this, build this, very easy, and then, touch, like that, like this. And put it like that. Yeah, I guess. And you're done.